Hey everybody, I'm SuperSonicJB and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD for Nintendo Wii U. So last time we collected some Po Souls and went to Gerudo Desert and we defeated King Bublin once again and sneaked through his fort. And today we continue on and do the next temple, which is the Arbiter's Grounds. If you like the video, make sure to hit that like button as it really helps out a lot. And please comment and subscribe to my channel. Alright, so yeah, this is the fourth dungeon in the game. This is honestly my favorite dungeon in this entire game. In all of Twilight Princess, this one's my favorite. Okay, get up there, thank you. Yeah, so this dungeon is really fun, really. It's just a really cool place. It's supposed to be like the, what Aru said. This is like the prison for like bad people back in the old days. But since then, it's not really much of a prison or whatever anymore. Because everybody died. Everybody's dead. Alright, so what we gotta do is we gotta keep rolling along here. And actually, some skull mini guys come out of the ground. Literally, come on out of the ground. What we gotta do is we gotta grab this switch thingy here. We gotta grab it again. And pull. Now, open on up the gate that had the Triforce logo on it. Yeah, just roll on up here. So, yeah, this dungeon, I'm so used to the Wii version that it's gonna be a little tricky for me. I'm just gonna say it like that. And you go over here and get some lantern oil, which would be very helpful because you need lantern oil. This entire temple, you need it. Alright, so we gotta just go on up here. Open up this chest. And get a small key. Nice. Alright, there's nothing in there. That's too special. Oh, but look, bugs! Alright, so there's all over me right now. There's one on me. Just get them off of me like that. Alright, open up the door. And this is actually a room where you will need your lantern. Alright, the brightness of my TV is pretty good actually right now, so it's really hard to see through this area, but what you gotta do is light the lanterns. Alright, light them both. There you go. Alright, and just get away from these guys. Screw you guys, I'm out of here. And just get out of here. Alright, so here we are in the main room of the temple. Like, those are just openers to this temple. This is really the main room right here. Well, kind of. In a way, it is the main room. And uh-oh! What, pose from, like, Ocarina of Time Forest Temple? Hey, you closed the door! How rude of you! They're surrounding me. What do I do? See, what you want to do is transform into a wolf. Just push the button on the gamepad. Uh-oh, look at this Po, man. And is he mouthing words at me? Hey, watch your mouth, good sir. Alright, as soon as he turns purple, you bite his head off. Just make out with him a little bit. Now, these Po's are a lot different looking. They're a lot creepier looking, too. Like, compared to the ones in Ocarina of Time, these are actually scary. Because those guys weren't scary at all. So, yeah, we got another Po Soul. And, yeah, that'll actually add to your collection. So, you automatically get, I think, 5 Po Souls. You get the one from Giovanni, and then you get the 4 in here. But you still have to get a lot in order to get to, like, the lantern, I think. Alright, so that is one Po down. Wait, hold on, I was supposed to sniff him. Alright, so go ahead, turn our senses on, and learn a new scent. We get a scent of Ilya? Yes. We learned a Po scent. And the last scent we learned was way back when I saved Ilya, man. That was forever ago. Alright, so there's 2 chests over here. What you want to do is you gotta roll across here, and get it, open up the chests. What could it be? It is a piece of heart. Nice. I always like seeing pieces of heart. All right, so we're kind of sinking here. I really hope I can make this right here. Thank you. Thank you for making that. All right, so there's actually another chest right over here. There's also this guy, and for some reason I rolled into that. Dudes, go away for like half a second. Screw you guys. So yeah, the flying head skull guys, open it up. What could it be? You've got the dungeon map. That's right, now we can continue the dungeon. Alright, I wonder if if I can just grab him and bring him on over here. Then kill him. There you go. Smart move, Link. Smart move. Alright, yeah, get on up there. And we are actually gonna go over here. I think before we go through that door, you gotta go over here, dig this up. Yeah, I know this dungeon pretty well. Oh my god. And pull this chain. And that'll make the magical stairs fall off. Here we go. That's right, I figured out a puzzle there. Let's go ahead and go down the stairs now. Alright, open this up. And now we're in a room with some kind of, I don't really know what this is called. Come here, dude, come here. Thank you. Alright, you're dead now. I think we gotta put this forward, maybe? Like, I'm still thinking opposites. Alright, so actually over there, there's a new type of enemy there. It is actually a redead. So if you get too close to him, he will try and kill you. Or he will freeze you. But if you use a bomb arrow just like that, he's dead. I didn't mean to pick that up. Yeah, and they drop a lot of rupees too, which is very nice of them. Very nice. Okay, got a small key. Yeah. Yeah, small key, baby. Alright, so, okay, use our claw shot to get on up there. There we go. Simple as that. Oh, rats. Rats. Rats in my filthy home. Or, filthy rats in my home. I guess my home is filthy considering it's rats. Even though this isn't my home. Alright, I'm gonna transform back into Wolf Link. There he is. Hey, dude, come on over. I just want to say hi. Really? Can I bring your buddies in? Screw you guys! Alright, bite his head off. Make out with him. I just want to kiss, man. I just want to kiss. Alright, now bite his head off again. Now finish him off. Get the Poe for the soul. Yeah! Collected 20 postal sending. This guy is still trying to attack me. He's attacking me through a cutscene, man. Oh, you guys are doing well here. You're doing your job. Unlike most enemies, you just stay in there like idiots. Some Zelda enemies are just total idiots, man. Alright, so I believe we gotta go back now. I'm gonna transform back. Because I'd rather be Human Link than Wolf Link. Even though Wolf Link can go faster, though, but I don't care. Should I mess with the rats? Nah. So long, rats. He's still alive. Let's just move this just to get him out of the way in case he is still alive. I wonder if I can keep moving this. Nope, that's the only thing I can do. I can hear more rats gnawing on something. Alright, so with that out of the way, the lantern light will come back on to the second one. There we go. Da-da-da-da. Oh, I didn't even do the ding sound. Come on, man. I deserve that sound to be heard. That was not very good English right there. I deserve that sound to be heard. Alright, so three more. Two more. I don't know why I was thinking three. Alright, so what I gotta do is come over here. And, I believe this is actually where it came up, isn't it? Alright, so yeah. We got a small key. We're good. I was just making sure there was nothing in there. So yeah, we are in another room here. This room is... It kind of looks like the first room we actually went in, but it's different, trust me. What I do is not do that. These spike things will kill you. Alright, so you gotta go the long way, unfortunately. Alright, so watch out for this guy. Just do it the old-fashioned way, man. That was worth it. Alright, so I believe we gotta move this. Move it forward? No, we gotta bring it back with this. Yeah, this thing looks super heavy, and yet Link pushes it like nothing. Like it's nothing. Yeah, just push this on over here. Make it morph into the wall there. So yeah, yeah, this part is not too hard either. I like this section. It's cool looking, as they say, as soon as I almost get killed by that thing. Alright, is there anything over here? I'm just checking, guys. Just checking. Alright, so... Oh, wait. It's up there. So I gotta climb back up here and do that jump again. I was just forgetting where that was for a second. Alright, so I gotta pull on this. And I'll make that giant chandelier go up for some reason. I still don't understand how that works, but... You know, I'm not even gonna question it anymore. I don't even question the Legend of Zelda series. Alright, if I can make it across there. Ooh, that was so easy. Alright, there's nothing over there, is there? No, there is not anything over there whatsoever. Screw you guys. Oh, it's not screwing this one. Alright, I might as well kill you because you're gonna be annoying, aren't you? Alright, now you're dead. Problem solved. Just kill all your problems. No, don't take that literally. Alright, we got some. What could it be? I wonder what this will be. You got the compass spinning around like crazy. Yeah, I know how to use a compass already. Alright. Now, we gotta do the same thing we did earlier. With the switch thingy. Alright, do I push it or pull it? Let's just push it. I believe we gotta go this side first. And there's actually, I believe there's another redead over here. Yep, there he is. With his giant sword of doom. Mwahahaha! Gonna kill you with my sword of doom. But I'm gonna kill you with the bomb arrow. Oh, okay. Open this up, and what do we get? We get a small key. Nice. Every time like that, we get a small key, I always go, nice. But, you know, who cares? Alright, so moving on. Go on to the other side here. The other side of the wall, or the temple. Open that up. And now we are in another room. Now this room, I'm trying to remember what this room's like. Oh, yeah, I know this room. This is the one with a million of these skull guys. Or one. I can take one. Alright. Okay, that's enough. It's never enough. That's right, you guys need to go. So long, guys. That's right, spinnies, spinnies. Oh, God, he brought his big brother, too. Oh, he froze me. Oh, he froze me again. Alright, so blow him up with a bomb arrow again. Alright, so do the same thing to that guy, to his brother. Bye bye, his brother. Okay, so I believe we gotta use Wolf Link right here. There's a Poe around here. So, yeah, there's a little hole right here, or a little dugout area. You can go ahead and pull this bad boy. It'll open up this path and reveal the next Poe. Hey, buddy, how's it going? I see you're trying to hide from me and all, but that's very rude, sir. I did not volunteer to play hide and seek with you, man. Hide and seek! Alright, let's bite his head off again. And rip his heart out. Rip his soul out. He's torn my soul in half, man. Okay, he got the Poe soul. Oh, there he goes. Bye-bye. See, I'm doing good so far at this temple. I'm good at this temple, though. I really love this temple. I probably shouldn't have jinxed myself. Alright, so... I believe that's all you gotta do in this area. So let's just get out of here. My nose is a little runny right now. Alright, so I remember this part. All you gotta do is go to Wolf Link. Why is my camera shaking like that? Yeah, go down here. And you gotta open this up. Stop it, camera! What are you doing? And get a small key. Alright, so now let's go ahead and get out of here. And what in the world's happening? You may be thinking, what is happening? Why is Minda all like movie and stuff like that? Well, if you actually turn your senses on. Oh god, rats! Alright, I didn't mean to hit that guy, but. That's right, rats will freaking attack you. But they're too slow. You're too slow! Yeah, those rats are creepy, man. There we go. Third flame recovered. Oh man, nose is so runny right now. Should probably get a tissue. Alright, so now we can just go ahead and jump over here and watch our step very carefully here and continue jumping here. Yeah, you could be a wolf, but I'd rather be regular Link, since both Link's platforming is a lot more difficult. I wouldn't say a lot more difficult, but it's more tricky. Oh, did you see that? I was hanging on the edge of that, man. Hanging on the edge of tomorrow. Live and learn. Alright, that's enough. So what we gotta do is push this aside. Or push it over here, really. Alright, so do I have to keep pushing it? I think so. Yeah, I do. Alright, so there we go. I'll go down, open this up, and that guy's right there. And he looks kind of pretty with the HD texture. See, I don't go down there yet. You will go down there eventually, or you will come up from there. All you gotta do is grab this, and the camera almost made me flinch there for a second. Yeah, we gotta grab this, and then as soon as we get to the highest point we can, we gotta move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. All right. Yeah, you like to move it, Link, don't you? Ah! I did not mean to do that. I'm dead. I'm dead. Just kill yourself, man. Just kill yourself. Bye-bye, Link. So, yeah, there. I just showed that off to you. That's what happens when you're in quicksand. You don't just, like, as soon as you hit it, you just, like, zoom on out of here. You actually watch Link sink in the quicksand like that, which is kind of disturbing, really. But I gotta do this all over again, which really sucks. Let's go ahead and just keep pulling this bad boy. I was just nervous there, man. And I was trying to fix the camera while I was running there, and I just kind of messed up. But, oh well, I showed that off. I bet you were probably wondering, what happens if you just sink in a quicksand like that? Well, there you go. There's the answer. I almost did it again. All right, and open this up, and we get a Miiverse stamp. Nice. All right, so yeah. Thinking about what we gotta do. Oh yeah, that's right. Since we cannot go back, we have to use our claw shot to go on back over here. Yeah, this is why I said don't go down those little staircases over here. Because now you're going up it. Like that. I don't know why the enemy music went nuts there, considering there's no enemies there. They're probably just expecting that that skullhead flying guy to come back or something. Really, man? Really? Like, you should have been dead in one hit, man. I got the power of the Master Sword here. Alright, let's stay off to the corner here, because those guys really don't like me. I don't know why. They're racist, the humans. Alright, so go ahead and pull this up. Once again, and wait right here. Don't fall off there. I don't know why I keep nearly falling off. And there we go. That thing's going to come on top and crush us. Or really miss us. Alright, let's go ahead and take a leap of faith there. And go through the next door. So yeah, this part. Yeah, there's a new enemy right here. Walk up to here and there's a dead skeleton here. Uh-oh. This guy ain't playing, man. He's coming back to life. Whoa, dude. Alright, so what we gotta do is we gotta hit him with the bomb arrow. He is dead, man. He just disintegrated. No, I did not want to do that. Yeah, like, you hit him with the bomb arrow. He's done, man. Like, that was a Stalfos. And, usually they're tougher than that. They're usually one of the toughest enemies in the Zelda series, but right there, we just proved them wrong, and they were just that easy. Like, they were a lot harder in Ocarina of Time, but in this game, they're just a joke. One bomb arrow, they're dead. Yeah, I'm just collecting everything that's in these chests around here, because, yeah, you will need bomb arrows in this entire temple. Just to kill the Redeads and the Stalfos. I believe you can actually kill the Stalfos with, what was it? I'm trying to remember what it was. Oh, the wrecking ball thing, whatever the heck that was. But we haven't had that yet, since we haven't gone that far in the game yet. Alright, so this part, I'm trying to remember which one it was. I know you gotta like the first one here. I'm gonna assume it's this one. Shoot! There we go. Finally got it. Still, guys, I am thinking of the Wii version. I just kind of forgot it right there. Alright, so I put that away. And move on here. Get out of this awful place. Oh, what an awful place. Alright, time to be Wolf Link. I see you, dude. You know, I'm not stupid. I'm just stating the obvious there. Alright, so watch him. I hope I'm on the right one. No, get it. He's over there. Over there. No! It's... Or is this one? I think it's this one. Hope he is that one. Alright, come here, dude. Really? You gonna do the spinny thing? No, get out of the quicksand. Alright, so there we go. It's one hit down on him. I think he's this one over here, actually. He's either that one or the one that I was actually targeting on. Not really sure. Alright, get him. He's up. No! Alright, I somehow managed to get him, man. That was a skill right there. And eat his soul out. There we go. He got another Poe for the soul. Nice. And bye-bye. That's the last one, too. That'll make his lantern break. And the flame goes away. Or goes back to where it needs to go, too. Alright, so it's going over here, so... Guess we're going over here, too. No! Don't pick that up. Come on, Link. You know better than pick up things while you're in quicksand. While you're standing in quicksand. Alright, so... I believe you can just jump down here. Yeah, you just jump down here and you jump over here and you should be there. Let's just get on in there. At least I hope this is right. No, this is not right. Shoot! Now how do I get over there? Alright, guess I have to get away from this guy. Cannot reach that far with the... Wait, over there. Yeah. There you go. I wonder if I can actually hit that from here. Yes, I can. Yes, I believe. No, stop. I gotta stop singing this episode, man. Alright, there we go. The final postal has returned to its lantern thing. Open sesame. There we go. Door opens on up and we can continue on. We're halfway done with this temple. So yeah, this temple is kind of long, but it's not like super long or anything. It's not like the Great Bay, or not Great Bay, Lake Bad Temple. Like, I mean, Great Bay's from Majora's Mask. Alright, oh, another one, huh? So as you can see, there's actually some gear thingy right here, but we can do nothing to that right now. Because we don't have the item in a dungeon. You actually look over there. Hey, there's a big chest over there. Must be the boss key. Yeah, but there's a quicksand hole right in the middle of the ground there. So screw that. Gotta take the long way. The game doesn't want us to take the short way out, huh? Alright, so we just go ahead and slide on down there. Do the barrel roll. Do a barrel roll. Alright, kill these guys while you're at it. They're annoying. I don't need the rubies. I think we gotta push forward. So I believe... Oh yeah, you gotta go up first. Let's go ahead and go up. Go up and touch the sky. Alright, there's nothing over there. There's a chest over there, but I think I need to go another foot higher. Or floor higher. Yeah, let's go ahead and get that, and you see you cannot do it like that. It's not that easy for you. You have to work for it. So we just go the long way around. I don't really know what's the point of that. I mean, you just walk another, like, 10 feet, and there's, like, nothing in your way anyway, so... Well, besides those giant spikes, but it's not hard at all. Alright, now I believe we can go on down now. Go on all the way down to the bottom. Oh yeah, we need one more floor. That's where we came from. And go on up here. Through the double doors. Really, the one door. Alright, where's Aku now? Oh yeah, I just remembered. I was just thinking, like, where's the weird chicken lady, but now I remember where she's at. Alright, so actually we're gonna be wolfling in this room. Because we are attacked once again by the mice. That's right, remember, they're infested in here. Turn the senses off and zoom on out there, but we can't. Get on over there, Wolfling. Come on, dude, come on. Alright, yeah, I think we gotta kill all the mice. No, stop picking that up, will ya? Alright, so yeah, you gotta take a certain path in order to go anywhere. Alright, so yeah, if you come on over here, just go ahead and do that. Kill the mice. I think we actually gotta go over here first. Alright, and go on over here. And there's a mummy guy over there, but you have to be human to take on him. Alright, come here, dude. That's right. That's right, die, you're dead. I wonder if I can kill him as a human. No, I can't. Wolfling, come back, dude. The one had to be right there, didn't it? Alright, let's kill him. Nothing to do but to just put him out of my misery. Alright, just move on here. Come on. Will you get away, Mr. Mouse? Mr. Rat? Mr. Rattington? Lord Rattington. Yeah, we gotta pull this. I think we can actually do it as a human. I think if we do it as a human, it'd be even better. Yeah, we gotta run. If you actually continue running here. Shoot! No! Get over there, go! Gotta go fast, gotta go faster, faster, faster. You're dead, you're dead. Oh, shit! What is the point of this stupid path like that? And get the freak off of me, dude! There's still more in here, too. I heard another mouse go. Lord Rattington, I did not say you could attack me, dude. Alright. Just pull this thing. As far as it can go. We know our way now. If you can get up there. Now go! I jump on over there. I'm gonna be human now. Anything in here? Thank you for the heart. So as you can see, there are these thingies over here. And you don't want to mess with these thingies, trust me. You gotta dodge them, and oh boy. I might as well just let all these guys get on me. Then I can just like twirl and get them away from me. Yeah, you just do that and they're already gone. You actually go over here. Look who it is. The one and only Aku. Oku, whatever the heck your name is. You, free at last. Gracious, you're that nice fellow who helped me out the other day. How nice to see you again. On that, we found each other. Let's stick together for a bit, hmm? I'll be right with you, so if you want to warp out, just let me know. Thank you, Oku. Now, I really don't like you, though. Because you're so freaky looking. Oh, really, guys? You still want to play with me? Do you want to play with me? With me? Okay, that sounded very weird. Yeah, just get rid of the bugs. Reminds me of the Mummy movie. Yeah, this temple kind of reminds me of a combination of Indiana Jones and a mummy. Alright, so we got more of them. And there's quicksand there, too. And I got hit by that. Alright, we cannot go through there yet. Alright, I think we gotta go on down here. Gotta meet some more of these guys. Alright, blow them up with the bomb. Really? The bugs are back too? And we gotta go over here. Wake him up. Get out of the quicksand, please. blow them up to smithereens. There we go. Defeating all the enemies will make that open up for me. So there we go. And now continue on here. I'm trying to remember if there's something else around here. I wonder if I can get up there yet. Can you jump up there, Link? Yes, you can. But you can't go anywhere. This is a pit of despair down there. I believe we're actually going to reach it to the mini-boss. Alright, so anything over here? Nope. It's kind of like a little spot for you to recover. Alright, so what we gotta do is use our claw shot to run up there. If I can actually hit that, please, please, please. Hello? Oh God, what the heck, man? He missed it 80 times! I guess we're just gonna have to go the old-fashioned way then. Can I hit it from here? Nope, not close enough. Not close enough, man. Just gonna go up here. If you actually roll up. No, you stupid bugs! Get up there, come on, you're so close! He's not gonna make it. I swear to God, you better make this. No! You. Freaking bugs! Get the fuck off of me! Get up there! Hurry before it's too late! Get up there! Go! Go, Link! Good God! Stop! Go! Die, stupid bugs! Now get up there! Thank God! Alright, so yeah, the mini-boss is in the store. So this mini-boss is really cool, but... is really cool. I'm just gonna say it like that. Not gonna spoil anything here. Let's go ahead and meet him. Oh, look at this. A weird sword in the middle of a room. That's not creepy at all. Let's go ahead and hit it. Sword fight! Uh-oh, Link, you made the sword mad, dude. Yeah, we can't even see the guy, can we? Unless it's just a sword by itself. Actually, if you transform into Wolf Link, and if you look, turn your senses on, you can actually see him. Alright, so now, as soon as he does that, we gotta go ahead and bite his head off. And there we go. That's his first phase already done. It's that simple for his first phase. The second phase is harder, though. You have to be a human again. Go ahead and hit him with the bomb arrow. I missed completely. Hit him. Hit him. What the fuck? He's right there. Hit him! That's what he's gonna do. He's gonna come on in here, and he's gonna try and attempt to hit you, but you're too good for him, right? So yeah, just keep spamming attacking him like that. I think it's a him. It's a theory. It says this might be one of the Gerudo. The Gerudo out there. I know there is a theory on that. Alright, so go ahead and smack him in the face, or her, or whatever the heck you are. There we go, face. Another hit down. Hit a three. Yeah, the rule of thirds right there being used. Alright, so he's gonna have to come on in here to me. Come to me, my pretty. My precious, my precious. Really? You're still not done? How? I thought you only did three hits and then you were done. Maybe it's four. Alright, you come on over here. Thank you. Go ahead and bam in the face. There we go. The weird creature of some kind is dead. It's made of bugs. That is creepy, man. The doors will open up, and there's a chest all the way down the end of the hall there. Nice. Let's go ahead and open it up. Yayuma the Dungeon. Alright, we got something. What could it be? What could this amazing item be? You got the spinner, the spinny top thing that allows you to float in the air. Alright, so yeah, we got the spinner. And this item, man, it is so much fun to use. I love the spinner in this game. It's really useful, but it's only useful in this dungeon. And how it's used is just really clever, man. Like how Nintendo made to use this bad boy, it's just awesome, man. So yeah, if you want to go ahead and jump on down there like that. Yeah, it's really fun to use, but outside this temple, you really don't use it that much. This is like the one shot you practically use it. Or really two shots. Alright, so we made it back to this room. And we can actually go onto this wall. Spinning on this wall here. It's really, really fun. Yeah, it's fun. Alright, let's go on through this door now. And now we can go ahead and go across here. Go over here. Go over there. Go over there. Go over everywhere. And watch out for it. Alright. I'm glad it knocked me up there so I can get this chest over here. Nice. Open it up and just get some rupees. Who cares? Who cares about rupees? Well, I kind of do, considering the next part I'm going to do in this like Let's Play is going to involve rupees after this temple. No, get off of there. So yeah, the only problem with the spinner here is like, you really do feel like a top, and if I can actually get on land there. Yeah, it's kind of tricky to control it sometimes. Yeah, like that. It's tricky to control like that. If I didn't hit that thing, I would have been in the clear, basically. So what we're gonna have to do is go back over here. Just get on there. Just get on there. Just get on there. Thank you. Watch out. Alright, there we go. Now ride this on up to the top. Whee! Whoa! Of course, the out of all the places I could hit, I hit right there. Just wanted me to land right there, didn't it? Alright, let's go ahead and blow this guy to smithereens and I missed completely. Oh, come on, dude. Give me some space here so I don't get hit. But you dropped the heart anyway, so you're good. It's all good now. Open this up, and what did we get? We get a piece of heart. So yeah, it's the last piece of heart in this dungeon. Since we got the first one way back when we first started this place. If I can actually not fail this second half. Of course I jinxed myself earlier, like I'm good at this temple, man. And the second part, as soon as I get the spinner, man, I just flip out. Alright, so what we gotta do is ride on this part, jump over here. I lost my voice for a second there. Alright, so stop, Link, get off of there. Now get on there. Get along, little doggy. Yeehaw! Look at me go, man. Wee, spinning all the on the wall here. Enjoying my time. I'm going for a ride now. Spinny, spinny, even more. I don't know where I was going with that part. Uh-oh, it's another one. Hey, my boy. I'm trying to hit you, but I missed there. I could use a little bit more arrows and bombs, mainly arrows. Open this up, and I get another Miiverse stamp. I found for the letter D. D as in dog. Let's get the other guy and just move along here. Mosey on down to the old abandoned spot thingy. So yeah, this part you have to be very good with your timing here. I'm gonna go now. Ah, shoot! And I fell through the wall. I'm just gonna go up. Alright, so that goes back. Hey, that goes back too. Alright, now. Alright, watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Ah, I had no choice. I couldn't go anywhere. Alright, I got it. It's in the clear, man. Alright, let's go ahead and mosey our way down through this door. Sorry, that was my phone. I was just looking at what was there. Because I got a text from my friend. Direct for days just texting me. And we got the big key. Nice. Now we can go take on the boss. Alright, so now that we have this baby, we can go ahead and... Alright, no, I didn't mean to do that. Go ahead and twerk here. Twerk and Link. Just go ahead and twerk your way to victory, man. Alright, yeah, he's not really twerking. You just gotta spam the R button. And I'll open up the magical gate over here to reveal our new location. That. That section right there. Yeah, I somehow managed to pick up that top right there. Alright, so go ahead and roll across here. And now we're gonna ride this bad boy to the top. Whee! Surfing on the wall again. But it's getting old. Not really. Keep surfing on the wall now. Just surf till you're drop. I don't know. Oh, here we go. We did it. Yeah. Now keep twerking here. Surfing on this thing here. But not moving at all. Yeah. And doing that will make this thingy come out of the ground. Yeah, it doesn't make much sense, but I'm just gonna go with the flow, man. I don't question things. Whoa! Oh, it's a miracle. I know now. That was a miracle, man. Alright, so we made it to the boss door. So it's time to take on the boss of this temple. This boss really is fun to play against. Open up the magical door. That is one gigantic lock. How can that look, that key? That is big, a big key, yes, literally and mental, and like physically. But it just, I forgot what I was gonna say. Yeah, nothing in here. Might as well get out of here. Oh, cool. Giant thingy. Giant skeleton thing. I found dinosaur bones. Who's laughing? You still live? How astonishing. No wonder some call you hero. But this is truly a bittersweet reunion. Truly. For I fear this is the last time I will see you alive. Oh, you're afraid I'm gonna die, man? Wow, that's nice. Okay. It's alive! Alive! So Twilight Fossil Stallord. Yep, here we go. Taking on the big bad Stallord. Now what we gotta do is we gotta ride a spinner. I didn't really go that way, but you know, whatever. I'm just gonna take it and go over to his spinal cord and bust it down. And we gotta literally break his spine. That's how we beat him. In the first phase, at least. Go ahead and run along here. We actually gotta be very careful around here, because if we're not careful, yeah, like, I missed him. Get your freaking arm out of the... Get up there. You're losing momentum. Go! Alright, here we go now. Break his spine. Alright, that's two hits. We need another hit on his spine. Yeah, see, he's shrinking like that, man. I love how Zan brings him to life like that. We gotta ride him and hopefully not get hit by this thing. Go! Yeah, you're kind of like a... What's the word? Kind of like a... get these guys out of the way is kind of what you're like. You gotta get him away from me. Yeah, just go ahead and go now. You gotta watch out for those guys. Just go for his spinal cord. But these guys have to come out of the ground for some reason. And screw you! Yeah, you are basically bouncing off the walls like that. Bouncing off the walls. Here's like a tad opening here. But these guys keep getting in the way. Screw you guys. You dead soldiers who are probably ex-prisoners here attacking me. Alright, now these guys have to be right beside where I'm gonna hit, right. Stupid thing, stop knocking me down. Don't turn around, my boy! I'm screwed on that one. That one was awful. Yeah, there's too many of these guys. But the second phase is where it gets really fun. Alright, if I can actually hit him. No, I can't because I suck. Ow. Now get away from me, guys. I'm just trying to hit his... You see, it's hard to control the spinner thing. That's another problem with it. It's very hard to control. But you guys had to be right there. Really, just move. Oh my god, just move. Aw, screw you. Just die. As soon as you hit one of them, you're done. And they, like, block your entire way. Oh god, that was terrible, man. Hit him! Thank you! Good god, phase one, down. Alright, so there we go. Yeah, let's get on out of here now. Let's go ahead and ride on this thing again. Whee! Serpent on this. Okay, stop. You need to stop singing it. And that'll make the platforms rise. Rise from the ground. And there we go. Huh? Uh-oh, he's still alive! Yep, it's not gonna be that easy. And really, dude, you need to see dentist. No! How am I done? Not dead. How am I not dead? Oh yeah, I gotta ride up this way, that's right. Every time, man. Digging this music, man. Alright, so there he is. So what we gotta do is go ahead and dodge his attacks here. And just dodge like that. And go ahead and surf on his face there. He doesn't like that very much. But I don't blame him. Yeah, you get a ton of hits on him now. Now if I missed there. That last hit would have been perfect, man. Yeah, this time, there's gonna be these things over here. Oh! Alright, yeah, you gotta jump as soon as you see those things. Yeah, surfing on the wall now is gonna be even harder. Because you don't surf, you don't really go up very easily. God, come on. Lord. Kill this guy. You're not high enough. Trying to wait till the last second. As soon as he fires, I think. There we go. Just go ahead and keep spamming here. There we go. Only two tries. There we go, he completely obliterated his head. There we go. Piece of heart for us. Now open on up for us. Defeating the boss will make that path Excuse me, that path opened up for us. How nice. Alright, Josh, let's go. We're close to the Mirror of Twilight. That's right, we are. Pick this up and you got a heart container and one more heart for our collection of hearts. So yeah, we're gonna go on up here. And we actually have a pretty long cutscene about to happen. Just stating it like that. Do you want to save? No, not yet. Alright, oh, we gotta go the other way. Once again, thinking of the Wii version. Alright, so yeah, just jump across these little platforms here that have been destroyed. And go on through here. And the opening should be right up ahead. Here we are, the opening. And there is the thing. The statue thingy. Mirror chamber. Alright, let's go on up there. Uh-oh. Twilight monsters again. Come on down, guys. Join the party. Oh, there's five of you. Man, you guys aren't playing anymore, are you? Alright, come here. I should've killed those guys instead. Alright, whatever. He's gonna bring him back to life. I'm gonna kill this one first. No, and stinking keys. Why are keys here? You go ahead and go over here. Stop following me. Now I gotta make you come over here. Hey guys. Hey guys, come here, come here! Dude! I hope I'm close enough for all of you. No! If it's the keys, man, they're killing me. Alright, I'm just gonna go and get until I get two of them left. Stop following me, please. No, thinking keys, die. Now I gotta attack the other one. Attack him! Are you kidding me? I'm suffering right now. That's a little closer. Alright, thank you. I'm really stinking it up now. Alright, so with those stinking guys out of the way, we can continue on here. Let's go ahead and ride this bad boy. Whee! Surfing one last time! Surfing on a snake on top of Lady's head. Nice! Alright, let's go ahead and keep spinning here. Spamming the R button. There we go. Broken. Dark entity lurks in the twilight. It houses an evil power. You who are guided by fate, you who possess the crest of the goddesses, hear us. At the command of the goddesses, we sage have guarded the Mirror of Twilight since the ancient times. You seek it, but the Mirror of Twilight has been fragmented by mighty magic. That magic is a dark power that only he possesses. His name is Ganondorf. Ganondorf, my arch enemy. He was the leader of a band of thieves who invaded Hyrule in the hopes of establishing domain over the Sacred Realm. Here he is, man. One and only Ganondorf. He is known as a demon thief and evil magic wielder re-owned by his ruthlessness. But he was blind. In all his fury and might, he was blind to any danger, and thus was he exposed, seduced, and brought to justice. Uh-oh, looks like they're gonna kill Ganondorf. Censor that, yeah. Yet. Huh? He's still alive, man. By some divine prank, he too had been blessed with the chosen power of the gods. Ooh, he just killed him. Look at his eyes, man. Now he definitely looks like a beast. Guys, pointing at the mirror does nothing. Maybe not. Dropped his mask. Okay, stop. He's dead. Aww. His blinding hatred and lust for power turned to purest malice.
Perhaps that evil power has been passed on to his aunt.
You're just now figuring that out. His aunt got his power? It's far too late. Only the true leader of Twilight can utterly destroy the Mirror of Twilight, so Zant could merely break it into pieces. Once broken by magic, the Mirror of Twilight became fragments, which even now lie hidden across the land of Hyrule. One is in the snowy mountain heights, one is in an ancient grove, and one is in the heavens. You who have been sent by the goddesses, you should be able to gather the three pieces. But you must be prepared for a dangerous power residing in those fragments. We heard the spooky ghost people. Let's go collect those Mirror of Twilight pieces. But I think we're going to do that in the next episode. So once again, thank you all for watching. If you liked the video, make sure to hit that like button. And please comment and subscribe to my channel. Until next time, bye guys.